Singh had recently faced the collective wrath of netizens for performing at an event in Karachi, Pakistan. Days later, the singer was banned by All India Cine Workers Association and Federation of Western Indian Cine Employees. Despite the ban, it was recently reported he is very much a part of Salman Khan's upcoming Six City gig in the US. FWICE had even threatened to ban Salman Khan for the same. Now, Ameya Khopkar, the president of MNS Cinema Wing, has come out in support of Mikka Singh. In what looked like an attack on AICWA and FWICE, Khopkar said that Mikka was being unnecessarily harassed. She added that the singer was doing great work for the flood-affected people in Maharashtra. Rajkumar Rao and Moni Roy are all set to share the screen space together for the first time in their next film titled Made in China. The film was earlier announced for Independence Day 2019, but the high-octane clash of Mission Mangal and Batla House forced the makers to reschedule the release on August 30. However, Prabhas and Shraddha Kapoor's starrer Saho later grabbed the August 30 spot, forcing the makers of Made in China to indefinitely postpone their film. Now, the latest report is that the makers are planning to release the film on Diwali this year. If the reports are to be true, then the film will provide for another clash at the box office, locking horns with Saand Ki Aankh and Houseful 4. Sajid Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez seem to be taking a leaf from Ranbir Kapoor and Deepika Padukone. The ex-planes have reportedly become friends. Although Sajid and Jacqueline never officially confirmed their relationship in the past, reports had confirmed that the director-actress were dating back in the days. There were also rumors doing the rounds suggesting that the two could tie the knot. However, their relation fizzled out. While their relationship did not work in their favor, the ex-lovebirds are reportedly becoming good friends now. Jacqueline is currently working with Sajid's brother-in-law Shirish Kundar. The reports also suggest that Sajid dropped by the sets and once even drove her home following the shoot wrap-up.